DD-WRT is an open source firmware upgrade that vastly expands the possibilities of what users can do with their router. We will highlight a few of the top features and show you how DD-WRT differs from a router's default factory firmware. The router we will be featuring is the Linksys E4200 Flash Router. This is the DD-WRT basic info page. This is what the default firmware looks like when you connect to it. And here is the DD-WRT once again. Right from the status screen, you can see a lot more information about what is going on inside your network. Unlike Linksys firmware, DD-WRT is compatible with VPN service providers. While Linksys does offer a limited PPTP option, it does not work with most setups for VPN service providers. DD-WRT, on the other hand, offers OpenVPN, PPTP, and L2TP client options. You can even create your own private VPN server within the router. This allows you to securely access your home network through VPN at any time from anywhere via OpenVPN or PPTP. Perfect for work or travel. Another popular feature within DD-WRT is router modes. With the Linksys firmware, you can only use the router as its basic router function. DD-WRT offers options for creating access points, wireless repeaters or extenders, as well as a wireless client bridge for adding wired clients to a network. DD-WRT also allows you to create up to 10 access policies if you want to create user restrictions on your network. You can limit internet usage by user, time of day, or day of the week. The Block Services feature allows you to shut out bandwidth killers such as torrents, gaming websites, or YouTube. You can also block specific access to websites with the website blocking by URL or keyword, ideal for office environments or homes with children. DD-WRT also has various hotspot creation services and integration for creating free Wi-Fi hotspots using Sputnik. You can do this with Hotspot System, Wi-Fi Dog, Chili Spot, as well as the completely free do-it-yourself option, NoCat Splash. For the slightly more advanced user, DD-WRT also offers quality of service bandwidth options for increasing bandwidth to popular services like Netflix for better streaming quality. Those are the top 5 DD-WRT features. To learn more about the benefits of DD-WRT firmware, you can visit our DD-WRT intro page. Or head on over to our list of the most popular DD-WRT upgraded routers to find the best wireless routers for your needs.